worship team and give them our best praise. Amen. Hallelujah.
Come on, give your shout of praise. The great God is in the house. Are you ready to testify this morning? We serve a great God. Amen. Put your hand.
What he started. One name more. that name. We sing Jesus. Jesus. come into the room. All eyes are on you. You come into the room. Everything else must fade away. When you come into the room, and all eyes on you. When you're in the room, everything must fade away. Into the room, everything changes. When you walk in the room, sickness bows its knee. You walk in the room, depression, oppression leaves. We thank you for your presence. Your presence is heaven to us. As David prayed, as the deer pants for the water, our soul longs for you. In a dry and a thirsty land, only you can satisfy, Lord. Nothing this world has to offer can satisfy. We honor you. We stand in awe of you. We worship you this morning. We declare that you are glorious. You are glorious. Nothing compares to you. Welcome you, Jesus, in this place this morning. Holy Spirit, we thank you that you are here. You said that we're no longer orphans, but we're sons and daughters. Holy Spirit, we're the temple of you, that you live inside of us, that you quicken our hearts. We thank you. This year, we're going to encounter you like never before. This year, you're bringing us deeper. You're bringing us higher. As we hunger and thirst, that we're going to be filled. That God, as we lay hold of you, God, we say we're not going from this place unless we see your glory, unless we see your presence. That this year we would encounter you. Bring us higher. Take us deeper. Let us see your glory. We honor you. We make room for you in our lives, in our church, in our territory. Jesus be lifted up. Jesus be glorified. Holy Spirit, have free reign in our lives in this place. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there's liberty, there's freedom, there's joy, there's breakthrough. We declare heaven is open over our lives. Heaven is over on this place. You're descending down. You're pouring out your Spirit upon our lives. We want more of you, God. We want more of you, God. Come on, just tell him. Come on, I want more of you, God. Show us the greater things, greater words, greater encounters. Oh, you're glorious, Jesus.
Oh, we want more of you. We want more of you.
We want more of you.
We want more of you.
We want more.
Nothing else, nothing else. We want more of you. Oh, we want more of you.
Come on, tell him this morning. You want your mind. Come on, tell him I want more of you. and thirst, as we desire the greater works, as we desire more of you. God, you will withhold nothing from those who love you. You said you're looking to and fro across the whole earth, God, for those whose hearts are towards you. As you look down upon us, as you see us individually and us as a church, God, we say, show yourself strong. Show all your glory that you're lifted up, Jesus, that you would draw the nations to yourself. So we honor you. We declare you're glorious. We thank you for open heaven in this place, that truly the joy of the Lord is in this place. Breakthrough is in this place. Peace is in this place. We thank you heaven is open in this house, and we give you praise and we give you glory. Come on, if you believe that this morning, come on, let's give him praise.